Hello everyone, I'm glad you are here joining me for another lesson. In today's lesson, we will talk about the Advent season. Memory verse 1 Corinthians chapter 13 verse 4. Love is patient, love is kind. Wow, look what I found under my Christmas tree. Is it Christmas yet? How many more days until Christmas? Why do we have to wait so long for Christmas? Why is it so hard to wait for something? Have you ever had to wait for something? Maybe you had to wait for your birthday, or a visit from your grandma, or a play date with a friend. It can be hard to wait. This reminds me of a story. Before Jesus was born, the Jewish people had been waiting a very long time for God to keep his promise. Do you remember the promise that God made to the people? The promise was to send someone to save us from our sins. The people believed that God would keep his promise, so they waited and waited and waited for many, many years. Waiting can be really hard. Yet the people prayed, they sang songs, and they spoke to God day and night for many years. The people prayed that God would keep his promise to send a savior. Through prayers and songs, they asked God to help them. Even when the time felt really long, they were growing impatient, but they never stopped praying. God sent prophets to give hope that a savior was on the way. After many years, God kept his promise and sent a savior. God sent Jesus. Advent is our time of waiting. During Advent, we get ready to celebrate the birth of Jesus. Every year, Christians get ready to celebrate Christmas. The word Advent means coming. Advent is the 4 weeks before Christmas, when we prepare for Christ's coming. During Advent, we pray to Jesus to fill our hearts with his love. It's a time when we try to pray more and to do good deeds. It isn't always easy, but we can offer our prayers and good deeds as a gift to God. Waiting and hoping for God is more exciting and more worthwhile than any earthly gift. Here are some gifts God has given us. The gift of peace. The gift of forgiveness and the Holy Spirit. The gift of a spiritual gift. The gift of salvation. The gift of eternal life and love. These gifts are powerful and are given with love. So why do we give gifts at Christmas time? Because we are motivated by God's love. God gave us powerful gifts that we want to share with the world. The most powerful gift of all is love. God gave us his best gift at Christmas time, Jesus. When celebrating Advent is a way of saying, I can't wait for Jesus to come. One way that we can celebrate Advent is to light candles, lamps, and light in honor of Jesus. The Apostle John tells us that when Jesus came into the world, what came into existence was life, and the life was light to live by. The life, light, blazed out of the darkness. The darkness couldn't put it out. John chapter 1 verse 5. The four Sundays of Advent represents hope, peace, joy, love. As we light this first Advent candle, we hope for the fuller brightness that is to come. We want it to remind us to watch for what God will give us and to see what He has already given us. We light this candle to remind us of how the way was prepared for Jesus' coming. We hope that as Advent light increases, our own readiness may also increase. Let us pray. Blessed are you, O Lord, our God, King of the universe. You sent your Son to be the light of the world and to spread his light of love to all. As we light the candles of this wreath, may its growing brightness remind us of the approach, nearness of your Son, so that the day of his coming may find us prepared and filled with joy. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Remember, Advent is a time of coming and waiting. So as we wait during this Advent season, we pray to Jesus to fill our hearts with his love. See you next week. Bye.